It's 1954 at the University of Milan, and a young man gets a C in mathematics, which causes him to lose his scholarship and take up sidewalk drawing, which spawns a worldwide movement in art that inspires a burgeoning painter, which leads to the opening at the museum that caused the traffic jam that's making you late for work. With all that can go wrong in your day, isn't it nice to know you can depend on your Honda Civic?